Okay, Google, what are Asimov's robot rules?
Here's a summary from the website auburn.edu. A robot may not injure a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm, and more. To read more, look for the link in your Google Home app.